Assalamu alaikum friends. In today's video we will discuss greenhouse effect and greenhouse gases. CSS 2018 ke paper mein question number 5 ka part A ye tha. Elaborate the concept of greenhouse effect and its importance to the global climate. पहले हम ग्रीन हाउस गैसेस को स्टडी करते हैं कि ग्रीन हाउस गैसेस क्या है. तो ग्रीन हाउस गैसेस आर द गैसेस दैट अब्सॉर्ब इंफ्रारेड रेडिएशंस एंड क्रिएट अ ग्रीन हाउस इफेक्ट. ग्रीन हाउस गैसेस इंक्लूड वाटर वेपर्स, कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड, मीथेन, नाइट्रस ऑक्साइड, ओजोन एंड सम आर्टिफिशियल केमिकल्स सच एज क्लोरोफ्लोरोकार्बन्स. अर्थ के इर्द गिर्द मुख्तलिफ गैसेस का एक लेयर होता है जिसको एटमॉस्फेयर कहते हैं. एटमॉस्फेयर इज द प्रोटेक्टिव ब्लैंकेट अराउंड द अर्थ. दिस एटमॉस्फेयर इंक्लूड्स मेनी टाइप ऑफ गैसेस अमंग विच ग्रीन हाउस गैसेस आर वन. दीज ग्रीन हाउस गैसेस प्ले एन इंपॉर्टेंट रोल इन ग्रीन हाउस इफेक्ट. दे सराउंड द अर्थ लाइक गैसेस इन ग्रीन हाउस and do not allow the heat to escape into space and hence keep the earth warm. इस फिगर में ये हमारे पास सन है, ये अर्थ है और ये जो ग्रे कलर है ये हमारे पास प्रोटेक्टिव लेयर ऑफ गैसेस मतलब एटमॉस्फेयर है. सन से रेडिएशंस अर्थ को आती है, अर्थ इसे दोबारा रिफ्लेक्ट करती है टुवर्ड्स स्पेस. लेकिन यहां पर ग्रीन हाउस गैसेस इन रेडिएशंस को अब्सॉर्ब करती है और इन रेडिएशंस को एटमॉस्फेयर जाने से रोकती है. ग्रीन हाउस गैसेस में कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड की परसेंटेज 56%, मीथेन 18%, क्लोरोफ्लोरोकार्बन्स 13%, ओजोन 7%, नाइट्रस ऑक्साइड 6% है. The gases with the properties of greenhouse are known as greenhouse gases. They do not absorb the visible light from the sun, but they do absorb the infrared light radiated by the earth's surface. These are called greenhouse gases. मतलब greenhouse gases सिर्फ उन radiations को absorb करती है जो earth reflect करती है. Sources of greenhouse gases. Thermal power station based on fossil fuels, mainly coal and mineral oil, emitting huge amount of carbon dioxide. Dusra hai, numerous factories and industrial chimney wastes. Third one is automobiles. Fourth one is deforestation and burning of fossil fuels. सेलेक्टेड ग्रीन हाउस गैसेस, इनमें पहला है कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड. कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड का सोर्स है फॉसिल फ्यूल बर्निंग एंड डिफॉरेस्ट्रेशन. एंथ्रोपोजेनिक इंक्रीज मतलब ह्यूमन एक्टिविटीज इंक्रीज कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड 30%. एवरेज एटमॉस्फेरिक रेजिडेंस टाइम इज 500 ईयर्स. दूसरा है मीथेन. मीथेन का सोर्स है राइस कल्टिवेशन, केटल एंड शीप, livestock, decay from landfillings, mining and human activities, yani anthropogenic increase is 145 times. Matlab human activities ne methane ko 145 gunna increase kiya hai. Average atmospheric residence time is 7 to 10 years. Third one is nitrous oxide. Source of nitric oxide is industry and agriculture fertilizers. Human activities anthropogenic increase is 15% while average atmospheric residence time is 140 to 190 years. Water vapors. The most abundant greenhouse gas in Earth's atmosphere is water vapor. Most of the greenhouse heating of Earth's atmosphere is due to water vapors, absorption of infrared radiations emitted by Earth. and then transferring the energy to the surrounding air molecules. Sources of activity, sources of greenhouse gases, इनमें 49% फॉसिल फ्यूल से, ग्रीन हाउस गैसेस का 49% फॉसिल फ्यूल की वजह से है। एग्रीकल्चर जो है ये 13%, डिफॉरेस्टेशन 14%, वाइल इंडस्ट्रीज आर 24%। दूसरा टॉपिक है ग्रीन हाउस इफेक्ट। ग्रीन हाउस इफेक्ट की डिफिनेशन ये है, ग्रीन हाउस इफेक्ट इज द प्रोसेस by which radiations from the sun are absorbed by the greenhouse gases and not reflected back into the space. This insulates the surface of the earth and prevents it from freezing. Greenhouse effect ek naturally occurring phenomena hai and it is responsible for heating of Earth's surface and atmosphere. When the sun energy reaches the Earth's atmosphere, some of it is reflected back to the space, and the rest is absorbed and then re-radiated by the greenhouse gases in the Earth's atmosphere. The absorbed energy warms the atmosphere and the surface of Earth. इसका सबसे बड़ा एडवांटेज ये है कि Earth's temperature को मेंटेन रखता है, जिसकी वजह से जमीन पर लाइफ पॉसिबल है। लेकिन जब ग्रीनहाउस गैसेस का लेवल इंक्रीज कर जाता है, तो फिर इसके खतरनाक असरात होते हैं। This is the flowchart diagram of greenhouse effect. The sunlight passes through the atmosphere and the earth's surface absorbs it. The land heated by the sunlight emits back the heat as infrared rays. The greenhouse gases absorb this heat. Part of this heat is sent towards the ground and it heats the earth's surface and the lower atmosphere again. This is sun and it radiates solar energy. This incoming solar radiation reaches the earth's surface. Earth's surface warms and emits radiation. These greenhouse gases absorbed the infrared radiation leaving the Earth's surface. When the greenhouse gases absorb the infrared radiation, gases are energized and then emit radiation in all directions, warming the Earth's surface and atmosphere. Some of this infrared radiation reaches the Earth's surface and warming it further. Causes of greenhouse effect. The major causes of greenhouse effect are burning of fossil fuels, deforestation, farming, industrial waste and landfills. The first one is burning of fossil fuels. Fossil fuels are an important part of our lives. They are widely used in transportation and to produce electricity. Burning of fossil fuels releases carbon dioxide. With the increase in population, the utilization of fossil fuels has increased. This has led to increase in the release of greenhouse gases in the atmosphere. Deforestation. Plants and trees take in carbon dioxide and release oxygen. Due to the cutting of trees, there is considerable increase in the greenhouse gases, which increase the Earth's temperature. Farming. Nitrous oxide used in fertilizers is one of the contributors to the greenhouse effect in the atmosphere. Industrial waste and landfills. The industries and factories produce harmful gases which are released in the atmosphere. Landfill also release carbon dioxide and methane that adds to the greenhouse gases. How to control greenhouse effect? Number first is alternate source of energy are to be used. Matlab, hame renewable energy ki taraf shift hona chahiye instead of non-renewable sources. Advanced and efficient technologies for reducing emissions from fossil fuels. Third is afforestation and reforestation on large scale. Water logging should be avoided. Reduction of the use of chlorofluorocarbons. Carbon market should be introduced. Effects of greenhouse effect. Number first is global warming and climate change. Global warming is a phenomenon of gradual increase in the average temperature of the Earth's atmosphere. The main cause for this environmental issue is the increased volumes of greenhouse gases such as carbon dioxide and methane, which is released by the burning of fossil fuels, emissions from the vehicles, industries, and other human activities. The second one is effect on the ozone layer. Ozone layer protects the Earth from harmful ultraviolet rays from the sun. Ozone is found in the upper regions of the stratosphere. The depletion of the ozone layer results in the entry of harmful UV rays to the Earth's surface. That might lead to skin cancer and can also cause the climate drastically. The major cause of depletion of ozone layer is the accumulation of natural greenhouse gases including chlorofluorocarbons, carbon dioxide, methane, etc. Third one is worsening health effects. Matlab, it can cause skin cancer and other diseases. Disruption of the water cycle. Fifth one is changing forest and natural areas. Sixth one is challenges to agriculture and the food supply. Seventh one is rise of sea level. Eighth effect is on effect on oceanic climate. Ninth one is acidification of water bodies. Increase in the total amount of greenhouse gases in the air has turned most of the world's water bodies acidic. The greenhouse gases mix with the rainwater and fall as acidic rain. This leads to the acidification of water bodies. Runaway greenhouse effect. This phenomenon occurs when the planet absorbs more radiations than it can radiate back. Thus, the heat lost from the Earth's surface is less and the temperature of the planet keeps rising. A runaway greenhouse effect arises when the temperature of the planet rises to a level of the boiling point of water. As a result, all the water from the oceans convert into the vapors, which traps more heat coming from the sun and further increases the planet's temperature. This eventually accelerates the greenhouse effect. Another scenario of the runaway greenhouse effect is, suppose the temperature rise due to the above causes reaches such a level that the chemical reactions begin to occur. These chemical reactions drive carbon dioxide from the rocks into the atmosphere. This would heat the surface of the planet, which would further accelerate the transfer of carbon dioxide from the rocks to the atmosphere, giving rise to the runaway greenhouse effect. Options for reducing carbon dioxide. Number first is carbon management. Second is Dr. Claus and his synthetic trees. John H. Martin's theory of phytoplankton growth in ocean. Injection of carbon dioxide into underground strata or deep ocean water. Consequences. Consequences of greenhouse effects are, number first is climate change, second one is melting of polar ice caps and glaciers along with thermal expansion of water. More droughts and floods, more terrible storms, many more hot days, more diseases. Impacts of ecosystem would change the crop production, forest may disappear, and reduction of biodiversity. Billions of people will be affected by the problems of drinking water supply, sanitation, and drought. Greenhouse effect and global warming. Greenhouse effect or global warming do mukhtalif cheeze hai. Global warming refers to a rise in the temperature of the surface of the earth, while greenhouse effect is the concentration of greenhouse gases leads to increase in the magnitude of the greenhouse effect. Greenhouse effect leads to global warming. This is the summary of the whole lecture. Sunlight reaches the earth. Some energy is reflected back into the space, while some energy is absorbed and re-radiated as heat. Most of the heat is absorbed by the greenhouse gases and then radiated in all directions, warming the earth. So guys, if you have any question, write in the comment section. I will answer you. Thank you. Allah Hafiz.